Hello students, good morning to you all. I welcome you all to the third online session of environmental studies. In the last session, we have studied about bones. So let us first revise about it. So tell me, what is bone? The hard part is called bone. Our body has 206 bones. Bones give shape and support to our body. Today, we are going to study the next point, that is muscles. So, what are muscles? The soft living part is called muscle. Muscles are soft to touch and are attached to the bones. Muscles cover all the bones of our body. There are over 600 muscles in our body. What help the bones move? Muscles help the bones move. There are some food items such as pulses, milk, meat and eggs which help our muscles grow healthy. Muscles and bones help us to carry out different activities such as kicking, cycling, skipping, etc. What should we do to make our bones and muscles strong? We must exercise and eat healthy food daily to make our bones and muscles strong. The next point that we are going to study is posture. Posture means the position in which someone holds their body while standing or sitting. What is posture? Posture is the way we position our body while sitting, standing and moving. We should keep upright and straight posture to keep body in proper shape. Upright means sitting or standing with the back straight. Good posture is very important to maintain a healthy mind and body. When we maintain a correct posture, our body is in alignment with itself and this boosts, that is increases our self-confidence. Alignment means arrangement in a straight line or correct position. Boost means increase. Good posture keeps us away from common problems such as back or neck pain, headache and fatigue. Fatigue means tiredness. The examples of good postures are sitting up straight and standing straight. Now, let us discuss the good postures while sitting, standing and walking. The first one is sitting posture. So, you have to sit up straight with your back aligned with the back of the chair. This makes your back strong and helps avoid backache. It also avoids slouching or leaning forward. Slouching means standing, moving or sitting in a lazy way. Leaning means bending. The second posture is standing posture. You have to keep back straight, chin up, chest out and feet together. This posture helps you stand for a longer time without pain. The last one is walking posture. You have to walk smartly with your head up, shoulder back, chest out and eyes looking straight. This posture helps you balance your body while walking. Therefore, we should always maintain a good posture in our day-to-day activities. It makes us look smart. So, I hope that you all have understood the lesson very well. Read the lesson twice from your textbook at your home and stay safe. Thank you.